consistency of quality is very important to the aspect of energy transfer and the future of the business. It also separates ourselves from all the other manufacturers that are out there making the same product. Well, here at Energy Transfer, our people take a lot of pride in what they do. Also, we have first article inspections, final inspections, and then we have periodic inspections throughout the process. We use various gauges, such as the Romer arm, calipers, and micrometers. The loss of business is the major concern, but also what we really want is to satisfy our customers. So we don't want to let them down. The main part about quality control is continuous improvement. We learn from every mistake. We're also looking at different and new concepts of measurement. We've just purchased a CMM. It's a huge investment for Energy Transfer, and it will allow us to measure the parts quickly, more accurately than any other supplier. I'm most proud of is problem solving. So not only do we solve problems that may occur in the process or the customer may see, but to take a look at the process and to see what we can do to make it better, continuously improve the process.